experiencing Christ mean to me? It means how Christ has touched my life, how Christ has put together everything para mabuo yung buo kong pagkatao, para maging tunay na Kristiyano. How He has providentially put me in the right situation, paano ako naging Kristiyano, paano ko siya nakilala, and even adverse circumstances na nangyari sa buhay ko are ways to see how powerful He is to carry me through times of problem, tribulations, famine, mga panahon na nagsistruggle ako, and yet He was there. And not just for me to experience Him, not just for me to experience His love, so that I could also experience by myself how I could tell people about what He has done to my life. For me, experiencing Christ is not only active, it's not only passive, but active. It means that it's not what He has only done for me, but the power of how this works through me, in me, para ma-experience din ng iba kung paano ko na-experience si Christ. I remember the days when I have problems and I couldn't anymore, you know, figure out how to go out of those problems. And during that time, there were those people who were touched by God, who have experienced Christ themselves, and has finally told me how to get out of it. And by this, I have finally realized that my mission in life is not only to experience Christ, but for me to have a mission of to look for people who can also experience Christ through me. That, to me, is experiencing Christ.
Amen.